That's 3/4 inch. Solid hard wood. That's white oak. That's 3 inch by random length. 3 inch wide. The jank on this is 1360 on white oak, 1260 on red oak. That's a factor of hardness and durability. So here's how durable this stuff is. That's what's gonna happen here. And it's a waterproof surface. So let's see what happened to this floor. Get all that sawdust off there, that blood, and that white oak. All right. It's a monster floor, waterproof surface, waterproof locking, unfadable, unstainable.